want to find out why, but these lights are badly designed. They're asking if there's actually no reflective film near the bulbs. And these look like they're not. These don't look to be mass produced as well. They look like they're just produced for this place. That someone just. They look like they're made by carpenters, pretty much. So yeah. This one pointed out. Normally in these kind of parts, they have like, let's say, a reflective film at the back of it. So yeah. These are not very efficient. Just wanted to point it out. Anyways, that's it. Thanks for watching.